Jal. He's shooting at us.
Sorry, Jal. We'll get these Ked bastards, I promise.
Monsters. Villains. Time to die.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
A, mam nadzieję, mam wrażenie, że jej nie uratujemy. To by się dało.
What we just thought might be happening to the Moshi right now. Come on guys, let's clear this place. Pick up the pace.
Jal.
They are us.
The Moshi. I'll keep scanning for her. It looks like there are other rooms like this. We'd better find her fast. Yeah.
How many have I killed? Not knowing. Right, I did not know.
How can I help? What do you need?
That is kind. I don't know.
Well, then let's start by finding the Moshi. If anyone can figure out what this means for the Angara, I'm guessing it's her.
You're probably right.
Ryder! Jal, she's here! Hurry! Come on, come on!
Sam, get me into that room,
initiation
now!
Initiation contamination bypass hack.
Sam, teraz!
Moshi Seifa, we're coming for you!
Sam, what have you got?
I was able to access the facility plans at the last terminal. A best guess would be the shuttle launch area above.
There she is! I see her! They're getting ready to leave!
Hang tight, Moshi Seifa! We're coming for you!
You will not take her!
No, you will not take her!
Protect the chosen one!
O nie. Nie tu. Gdzieś HP. To jest HP. Przecież zabiłem go. Halo, gra.
I gotcha. We're getting you out of here.
No one has ever returned from behind Ket walls.
Then you'll be the first. Let's get out of here.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated.
You will not take it. It is meant for the Archon himself.
She's coming with us.
Wait. I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
You turn them into monsters that fight their own people.
These chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand. Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine. I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do, as one day, you will.
Yep. Except greatness can't be engineered.
Pathfinder, I am tracking multiple inbound Ket cruisers.
You will all be exalted.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload at your command.
We must get all our people out first.
There's no time to open hundreds of pods, let alone help the Angara inside.
Wait. Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
We can come back to destroy it. Let's free these here now.
If your plan fails, the Ket will simply fill this place again.
With respect, our compatriots are also here. Our fighters, our scientists, our strength!
All right. Release the Angara below.
Enact emergency shutdown. Release all the Chosen.
Jahl, have the Resistance free as many as they can before the Ket arrive.
I will. And thank you.
I thank you too. I see you begin to under-
Not likely.
She deserved much worse.
We have the Moshai. Heading to the roof for extraction.
And here comes the Ket. Guess they want their Moshai back.
I don't know how this is going to end.
I will help. Come, stand near me.
No, Moshai. Save your strength.
That's my decision to make.
Podłożnie. Jeden po drugim. Nie wiem co dalej.
Pathfinder, come in. You have the Moshai.
Hecht,
Get our people out, as many as you can, before reinforcements arrive.
I will, but I think we should destroy this place while we're here.
Whoa! Heads up!
Tak, to dużo. Dobra, musimy to raz jeszcze rozegrać. A tu musimy pobocznie tutaj zabić. Oni nas będą bardzo krótki. Jezu. Jezu.
Sorry we fought. What we saw will set our cause on fire.
Yes. My broken heart can't even process it.
Lexi, can you give us a minute?
Sure thing. But go gentle. She's in a fragile state.
Did she just call me frail?
Fragile.
Giles says you're a pathfinder from the Milky Way.
Do you feel up for a talk?
Ah, so now you value what I have to say.
I feel for you, but I don't regret my decision.
Then your sympathy is empty.
So, the facility, what's the purpose of all that?
They call it exaltation. They believe that those they exalt are given a great gift.
Gift? They snatch us, defile and shatter us. All the ones we love, I can't.
It's a complex genetic construct, an interchange of traits that the Ket use to advance their species.
So they steal genes, but why?
Reproduction.
Domination, tyranny, annihilation.
Yes, and yet, the Archon didn't take me to his ship to transform me. I hung immobile, tormented, never sleeping, brought to him on a whim. He showed me remnant tech and beat me when I wouldn't speak.
Oh no. Remnant, of course.
He's obsessed. Like you are. Yes, Jarl told me. You rescued me hoping to get into Aya's vault.
My people have traveled so far. We'll die without a place to settle. These remnant vaults may be the key. A key to help both our species prosper.
I feel for your people in a way that you clearly do not for mine. But emotion must never get in the way of science. I'll take you.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Moshe Sefa.
I'm happy to answer any other questions for you, Pathfinder. Anytime. Just need to rest up a bit while I recover my strength.
Okay. Sprawdźmy maile. O, tam było ich więcej. Całą listę tego, co wziął na statek, zrobił. zniszczyć to miejsce.
Strike team ready for deployment.
Okej, zniszczymy je.
Callow, settle down.
If this isn't a good reason to get excited.
What's up? You guys aren't fighting, are you?
Why would I fight with my best friend?
Best friend? Oh, Callow. Callow's very excited about a report I received from EOS. It's good news. The radiation levels are steadily dropping.
Your nice. Outpost Prodromos is really going to make it. When do you want to head back?
We could go, but we need to balance our priorities. Why?
Just saying, if I'd created a thriving community in a brand new galaxy, I'd want to visit.
Just wait till they put in the beach and the water slide.
No, you're just playing with me.
So, radiation levels are down. More to explore? Yes, but there's been a rise in Ket activity as well. Figures that we're not the only ones to benefit from the planet's improvement. Might be nice to see how it's doing.
Almost like a vacation.
Almost. Maybe we'll head back at some point.
Well, you're the boss. Just say the word.
No, trzeba mi się tam skoczyć. I tak mam tak questa. Z eventem. Zapi. Nie to. Nie mogę zapisać.
No peeking. I'm putting the finishing touches on my personal project. I thought you said it was on the Nexus. I'm just perfecting the final component here. Or should I say, trying to. Several of the crew have offered to help, and I keep politely declining and ushering them out. So, thank you for retrieving that critical piece of Remtek, but kindly, stop digging. Fine. Have your surprise. You won't regret it. Want me to ask the others to back off? No, I can handle it. As long as they're not looking to be besties. And I'm happy that someone with the galaxy at their fingertips can still give a girl her space. It's safe to say that you, my friend, are one of a kind. I hope I'm not just your latest cure for boredom. Me too. Don't worry. I doubt I've seen all your bells and whistles. But no more distractions. The next time you're on the Nexus, my project will be done. Come by, and I'll unveil it. Now, if you will, please leave me to my own devices.
Managed to save the Moshai.
I only wish we could have saved more.
Strike team ready for deployment.
Jakieś snajperki, ale snajperek nie chcę robić. Mamy coś jeszcze, co muszę by było sprzedać, czego na pewno nie będę używać. No to na pewno. To się może przydać. To też może. To nie. To też raczej nie. Potrzebuję drugiego takiego. To też mogę wywalić. Okej. Co ja jeszcze chcę?
Did you hear the news from EOS? Asari refugees showed up at the outpost. Only a few, but that's better than none. Bradley says there's an officer in charge, Hidaria. She could know where the Ark is.
We'll head to EOS and see what she knows.
Good. Rumor says Sarissa Theris was on the Asari Ark. Exactly who we need.
Who's she?
Probably the best commando strategist alive. Her biotic shields saved hundreds at the Battle of Kirkus. Apparently, Sarissa's acting as bodyguard to the Asari Pathfinder. She's probably got a plan out of this mess already.
Well, someone's a fan.
No, I just like... Look, we need someone with her experience, that's all.
I'll take someone with that much experience. Another reason to find the Ark.
When you're ready to look, we can catch Hidaria at Prodromos. Wouldn't mind tagging along.
Joel.
Thank you for checking. But I'm all right.
Don't know if I would be.
I have to be. How else do we go on? You know?
I may seem tough, but I have a good shoulder.
That's kind. You're kind. I really miss my family at times like these. Are you close to your family?
You talk about family a lot.
Really? I guess it's just part of our culture. Our families are large, and we share our parents with the community. We all have many mothers.
My family's small.
And are you close?
I was. Am. My mom and dad are dead. My brother's in a medically induced coma. I'm kind of an orphan at the moment.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, this random collection of Tempest oddballs can feel like family sometimes.
Yeah. I never really felt I had a purpose. But here, I do.
What about the Resistance?
My place in the Resistance is not what I'd like.
But that kid on Aya looked up to you.
Sure. But you are going to do something important, Ryder. I feel it. This is where I should be.
I like having you around. Specifically you.
Because of my skill and knowledge?
Not really.
Because you enjoy spending time with me as much as I do with you.
You do?
Yes. You're fascinating. And special. And strange.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, thanks.
And I mean it.
Dobra. Supi, supi. Nigdy nie wiem, gdzie jest mój team cały. Oni gdzieś się chowają, a nie wiem gdzie.
I'm in the galley when you're free.
O, właśnie, galley. Gdzie jest galley? Hej, tu jest wyżej.
Ah, there you are. Gotcha.
Now that you got me, what are you gonna do with me?
I was talking to the engine. A certain thingamajig was playing hard to get. You're not hitting on me, are you?
Not very well, if you have to ask.
Hey, it's not that. It's just that I'm not into women.
Gay.
Ah, good to know.
Just dealing with some persistent scourge issues from your joyride into the stuff way back when. That was a real act first thing later move. I respect it. Well, more like I resemble it. Hey, you play poker?
Come again?
Poker. Card game, bluffing, betting. It's an age-old measuring stick of a person's character, fortitude, guts. Used to think maybe it was my calling. Turns out I'm just good at it. Never lost, heads up. We should play sometime.
willing to put your streak on the line?
I'll risk it. Next time we port up and you're in the mood, I'm always in the mood.
Okej, pokerek. Pokerek jest supi.
Just off to the cargo bay if you need me.
Tak, teraz mam chwilę na pobieganie sobie po mojej drużynie.
Strike team ready for deployment.
Jest jakieś witko? Nie. To się pokaże. Dobra, później pobiegam dalej. Najpierw zróbmy co to jest? Jakiś mieczyk. No dobra, ciśniemy.
Approaching the LZ.
Chcesz opuścić tą wyspę, tą planetę, ale jakoś kurka wygląda, nie możesz, no. No nie możesz. Nie da się. God damn it. Rozwijmy samochodzik. Wejdźmy do samochodziku. Pokazuje. Chyba czegoś nie rozumiem.
Ryder, could we chat?
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Sam's been compiling our star charts. The other pilots on the Nexus will have plenty of new trails to follow.
You can drop the charts off the next time we're there.
Funny. A few months ago, that station was like a war zone. Flying was my only way to escape the chaos. Now it's become a haven, just as it was meant to be.
Everyone's really working to get the Nexus on its feet.
Regardless, the worst threat to the whole initiative is still that monstrosity.
You mean the Scourge?
I still see it crippling the Nexus in my memories. I had to train other pilots in hazardous flight techniques just to look for food and water.
Biurko.
It's a cage that eats good ships and good people. Helios won't be home so long as it's a threat.
The Angara live with it, and so can we.
And if every one of our colonists was an ace pilot, I wouldn't be worried. If we could somehow neutralize it, or if our ships had defenses against it. Still, that's what we do, isn't it? Find a way where there is none. Just see the Nexus for proof of that.
Mam jakiegoś maila. Wii. Gdzie była ta?
Twice. You have to do more than... You still have questions. I'll try to answer them.
So, exaltation is how the Ket reproduce. How did you learn that?
They're proud of it. They welcomed us and spoke of it openly. We were becoming them. To the Ket, all other life is inferior. Even, I suspect, humans.
The Cardinal said she had the Archon's DNA. So was the Cardinal exalted too?
From what they described, I think they can be exalted multiple times.
Yes.
They strive always to be greater. And the Archon's DNA somehow plays a role in all of it.
They're going to a lot of trouble just to make baby Ket.
I guess it's also a way for them to control their evolution. They incorporate only traits they value. And unique adaptations they don't possess.
So what are the chances the Ket have exalted other intelligent species? Somewhere?
I'd say those chances are excellent.
It looked like some of your people wanted this Ket gift. They walked right into those pods.
As did I. Voluntarily. Happily. But that is part of the process. Part of the preparation. They called it purification. Stripped our systems of all defenses. It was very painful. But after the pain came a beautiful peace, like a trance, like a transcendence itself. I willingly walked into that pod, and I cannot fault anyone else who did the same.
Sam downloaded what he could from the facility. We'll be studying exaltation for quite a while. What was happening in that facility? It felt like a religion or a cult.
Perhaps, but not to them. They honestly believe they are giving us a gift.
The Cardinal seemed desperate to keep that place standing.
The entire facility seemed dedicated to one thing, exaltation. That's why I asked you to destroy it, despite the lives it would cost. I hope the Resistance can still burn it to the ground. But I suspect the Ket have already re-engineered that shield.
How long were you in that facility?
Days. After the Archon decided I would be exalted, I was sent to the facility alone. I was housed with prisoners who described how they were kidnapped, taken to holding camps, analyzed, and separated.
Analyzed?
Until now. We never understood why some of us were sent to slave camps, and others just vanished. The Archon chose to exalt me, to use me for my knowledge. Perhaps others were chosen for their genetics.
The Chosen.
I'm only theorizing. I am a scientist, after all.
I'll let you rest.
Wait. One more thing. I spoke to a guard, a former resistance fighter who remembered me. It described everything about its past, our past, with no trace of emotion. It seems that victims retain memories of who they were, but after being exalted, they live only to serve the Ket. Does your species dream?
Sometimes.
A Ket remembers being Angara. Like a dream it's eager to forget, which is beyond comprehension. Ishare, Pathfinder. I'm sure we'll talk again.
No, to nie jest zbyt dobra wiadomość, w sensie... Chyba lepiej, gdyby nie pamiętali, nie? Tak mi się wydaje. Dobra, ja dojadę do... Ja dojadę do tego miejsca, w którym musimy być. A wy, czekajcie na kolejny odcinek. Będzie kolejnego dnia. Trzymajcie się, pa pa.